Having already cinched the three-match series 2-0, India will clash with Sri Lanka in the third T20I at Palikele in Kandy on Tuesday. Bharat ne Sri Lanka ko 43 runs se haraya in the first T20I and beat them by 7 wickets through the Duckworth-Lewis turn method in the rain-reduced second encounter. The Palikele International Cricket Stadium in Kandy has hosted 9 T20Is since 2016, with the team batting first winning 4 of these encounters. The team chasing has won 5 matches. The captain, who has won the toss, has elected to bat first on 5 occasions and chase on 4 instances. The team which has won the toss has won 4 matches for a win probability of 44.44%. Palikele mein average score batting first since 2016 is 180, suggesting that it is a high-scoring venue. The average score chasing in the 9 matches in this time frame is 160. The wicket will be good for batters. Spinners have outperformed the fast bowlers at the venue. While they have the same bowling strike rate as the pacers, the spinners have a better average and economy rate at the venue. India are likely to experiment in the third and final T20I after having sealed the series. Sanju Samson may get another chance at the top of the order. Shivam Dubey shayad Riyan Parag ko replace karenge and Khalil Ahmed may come in for Mohammad Siraj. Pant might also sit out and Washington Sundar might take his place. Sri Lanka might drop Dashun Chakana and play Duneet Valalage in his place. India have dominated Sri Lanka in T20Is and won 21 of the 31 matches between the two teams. Yashasvi Jaiswal has been in destructive form in the series and provided India the spark at the top of the order. Unhone pehle match mein 40 runs mare the keval 21 balls mein, jabki dusre match mein 30 runs mare sirf 15 gendon mein. Skipper Surya Kumar Yadav showcased why he is regarded among the greatest ever batters in T20I cricket with a match-defining 58 off just 26 deliveries in the series opener. Sky ka career T20I strike rate 169.15 ka hai. Pathum Nisanka is the leading run-getter of the series with an aggregate of 111 runs in 2 innings at a strike rate of 154.16. He will be crucial for Sri Lanka at the top of the order. Kushal Pereira smashed 53 off just 34 deliveries in the second T20I and looked in menacing form with the bat. Yashasvi Jaiswal is a great player of spin bowling and his batting against Tikshana in the power play could define the course for the rest of the match. Jaiswal has faced Tikshana in 4 innings and so far been circumspect against the off-spinner. Surya Kumar Yadav versus Vanendu Hasaranga will be the defining battle in the middle overs. It is the Indian captain who has so far dominated the Sri Lankan spin wizard. Nisanka has been Sri Lanka's best batter in the series aur unka mukabla Arshdeep ke saath in the power play could set the tone for Sri Lanka. Ravi Bishnoi is the hot pick for India. He was the player of the match for his spell of 3 for 26 in the second T20I and will be a handful on the helpful Palikele wicket. Khalil Ahmed is the avoid pick for India. Khalil has just bagged 16 wickets in 17 matches for India. Kushal Mendes is the hot pick for Sri Lanka. He hammered 45 of just 27 deliveries in the first match of the series. Charit Asalanka is the avoid pick for Sri Lanka. He has failed to make any impact in both the matches in the series and is also a poor player of spin bowling. India will once again start favourites in the match courtesy their destructive batting order and high quality spin attack. India have a 70% chance of winning the third T20I. Akshar Patel will be a good choice for captain, while Yashasvi Jaiswal will be a good option for vice captain. And finally, ये है हमारी fantasy 11. We have 6 players from India and 5 from Sri Lanka. हमारे batters हैं Jaiswal, Nisanka और Surya Kumar Yadav, whereas our all-rounders are Hardik Pandya, Akshar Patel and Hasaranga. The bowlers will include Arshdeep, Pathi Rana and Ravi Bishnoi. We have 2 designated wicketkeeper batters in Kushal Pereira and Kushal Mendes. Our backup players include Rinku Singh as batter, Theek Sana as bowler and Shivam Dubey as all-rounder.